Morning, and thank you for having me. It's not so much what I thought, it's what I felt. Probably the word ashamed comes to mind. You know, as I think about our business and our people, the first thing I think is important to say is to apologize to Dr. Dow, his family, the passengers on that flight, our customers, our employees. That is not who our family at United is.